Sturgeon out of the University of Louisville. Helped Wareham win the 2012 Cape Cod League Championship. And his base hit to opposite field. 1-1 in the throw. Not in time. So two-run score. Now Castillo caught in a rundown. And he'll get thrown out. So that'll end the inning, but not before the Red Sox get three runs, two of them on the RBI, the two-run single for Cole Sturgeon.